Hello everyone and welcome back to Convergence. We got murky sediment just by warping in. Isn't life great? Let's head to the catacombs. See, I knew they were here somewhere. I knew it. It came back to me. See what kind of nightmare we have in store for us. Come here, you bag of bones. Grave gem. Interesting. Wonder where that gnaw took off to. Gravelord relic, huh? Well, it's fun down there now, doesn't it? How about you? Don't scare off my lizard now. Can we cheese the lizard? Let's try and cheese the lizard. Beautiful. Can't see the chain. Gravelord's talisman, huh? Oh, I'm under attack. There you are, you big jerk. Okay, so as I was saying, Gravelord's talisman, huh? So it's for necromancy. Interesting. So it's magic focused. I'm wondering if I'm wasting my upgrades on this thing because I'm noticing strong magic affinity. Strong magic affinity. Strong physical, strong lightning, dark. Strong physical, strong dark. Okay, maybe I'm not. This is what we want. We want strong. One coins. We could use that fall control potion and just jump over. That probably would work. Do I want to do that? I haven't found a better location to use it yet. I am taking it under consideration. White lights. That looks like a roll down and head on over yonder. But I'm curious what that spiffy locale over there is all about. So, we're gonna go ahead and find out. Ooh, bone wheel.
Thank you.
excuse you, but you should be getting hit. I don't appreciate that you're not. Ah, the Llewellyn shield. How are you in this? Stone Parwell Llewellyn. Pretty darn good. Shame that I don't want you at the moment. We'll keep going. Whoa. This way. Little twinkling. Love to see it. I always get so lost down here. Couldn't even tell you if there was a level design change with how lost I get in the catacombs. You have a fancy looking scythe, my friend. Ooh, what's that? That sounds bad. That looks bad. Poor guy. Grave Lord relic, two of them at that. Very nice. We'll unsummon you. You're just gonna get yourself killed. All right, that's where we want to be going. That coffin looked suspicious. What can I say? Getting souls, so they're not respawning skeletons. It's the only reason I'm continuing to walk away from them. Okay, so we did our loop. Good. Good, good, good. these grave gems do? Are they an upgrade material? Create grave weapons. Grave weapons inflict magic damage and scale with faith. That's a new thing. I like new things. I'm a big fan of the health regen. Minions of the Gravelord. Okay. These may be more worthwhile. These scale heavily with their miracles, so that makes sense they would scale heavily with faith. Assume the form of a mindless undead, disabling spells but gaining many strengths. Enables spellcasting and FP regen. Increases weapon damage by 10%, reduces consumption by 20%, all absorption by 10%, immunity from all status effects, and increases strength and dexterity by 10 levels. That's something else. Miasma. Nifty. Quite nifty. Soul devouring. Devour the soul of your opponent, draining their health. Sacrifice. Violently destroy your undead minion, causing damage to any enemy and fully restoring your health. Yikes. Ooh. I am interested. And Gravelord's Scythe. It's a scythe. Next swipe, magic damage, kind of meh. I'm not impressed. Mask of the Lich. Reduce consumption by 6% and magic damage, not miracle. Darn. That sounds pretty interesting to me, I'm not gonna lie. Create an arcane crystals for it, huh? We need 9 more. Six more. What do we need to get arcane crystals? Collection of random consumables. Interesting. We could just go straight for Gravelord relics, cut out the middleman. Now I just need some enemies to kill and get some Gravelord relics. I'd like to handle it sooner rather than later. As soon as this comes back, that's handled. One more loop, come on back, friend. One of the Gravelord relics. That's not good. I had something I could lob over there. This is a little ridiculous, but do I have anything better? Yes, I do. Ooh, how many Gravelord relics does that put me at? Thought I heard something closing in on me. Three more. Jerk. Take a black firebomb. Ah, shoot. Well, that is not what I wanted, to say the very least. Keep knocking them around, that's good by me. Gravelord's Kopesh, soul of a greater foe, spiffy. Some ashes, and an Estus shard. Okay, how are we doing on the... Just don't jump out at me. 12 still. I wish that would go a little faster. Glimmer. Game, come on. Stop giving me such a hard time with them. All right, let's head back over here and not fall down again. This is a change to the area, no doubt about it. We needed. Okay, we got what we needed as far as our relics. Hooray. And another bone shard. You love that. You love to see that. I will keep doing this because I will win. Not gonna fool me. I didn't see any souls come out of you. Perfect. Now, the responsible thing would be to go and turn in these. So that's what we're gonna do. Bearing in mind, it's not what I want to do, but I don't want my efforts to have been a waste. Plus, I have not found a bonfire, and that does concern me. Still, I feel like we're making some good headway in the catacombs here. It's a shame that we'll have to take a pause on this after I, you know, get that spell. Miracle. Necromancy, call it what you will. We have a fair amount of souls, too. Half bad. Okay, let's swing back to where we were, and that's where we'll pick up next time. Actually, there's no real sense in making you guys stick around for it. I hope you guys have enjoyed this one, though. That's where we're going to end it. I'll get back to where I was in between. Thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you all next time.